Hi Leo, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 1st of August to the 7th of August. I'm going to look at your energies, whatever is in front of me through the tarot cards. The tarot cards are saying something. I will explain it to you. This is for the sun sign, moon sign, rising sign of Leo. All the Leos who are watching this, I wish you your happy birthdays if you are celebrating that. However, this is a general reading. This is for all placements of Leo, sun, moon, rising and Venus sign. But people who are in the sun, they are getting their first house energy through the Leo, in the Leo, house of Leo. So you guys will be celebrating your birthdays. So many happy returns and I wish you all the best. So what's influencing you in this time period is the Wheel of Fortune. Wheel of Fortune is your card. This is influencing you. Changes are happening. Auspicious changes could be happening at this time. You are going through the life cycle and there are ups and downs, but there are some, mostly it will be a good change if it is coming to you. It is fortunate because the Wheel of Fortune is upright. So luck is on your side. However, there is Five of Wands. So there could be belligerent energies or energies that are, you know, against you. There could be, you could be having a sporting competition, you could be you know, competing for something. There is competition, partnership, you know, in your partnership. There could be disagreements with a fire sign. That's what I am seeing. You could be dealing with another Leo, Aries or a Sagittarius, because there are fire cards here. You are dealing with a Capricorn, you are dealing with Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. You could be dealing with a Cancer, Aries, Libra, Taurus. So there are energies around you. You could be having some obstacles on your path or very light kind of disagreement with someone. So in terms of love, there are problems or there are disagreements, but this is going to not last for long, and changes are occurring at a high speed. So Three of Wands is your current energy. This is telling me that you are looking forward to either meeting someone, looking forward to a job, opportunity, travel. So something has finished, something was very, very disadvantageous for you, Leo, and that is finishing in your life. With the star energy, you are looking forward, star is guiding you, you are hopeful once again, and so you are in a good energy. However, there are obstructions on your path. There could be a very dominating person or someone who is very, very rude or who is very, very controlling. Or you could be having this controlling energy in your love or in your profession. You also want to be the apple of the eye of an organization, or you could be having an ambition with the Chariot also in obstacle position. So there is a control issue and there is an issue for, you know, succeeding in life, succeeding and being the person in the spotlight, that is troubling you. So either there is another person who is of no help to you but is very dominating, or there is a situation where you feel that you are feeling helpless, or there are people who are too controlling, masculine energies too controlling around you. And that is an obstacle. So also, you know, sometimes if we finish second, it doesn't matter, because if sometimes Chariot says, Chariot obstacle says that we want the first position, but sometimes we get the second position or we are behind someone. So do not worry about that. What you require is a stable mind, stable, you know, very, very optimistic mindset in this time period. You are already out of a difficult situation. Don't rush around, don't rush for achievements, or don't blame others, or don't, you know, there could be someone else who is blaming you, or you could be blaming someone. So this is a small obstacle, not a very big obstacle. So the devil energies, underlying. So this is telling me you could be in a partnership that is chaining you. This partnership is not working for you, or there is some kind of addiction or codependent or toxic energies around you, which is keeping you stuck in a situation. So your immediate future is telling me that there is nervousness in a couple situation, or there is something like self-doubt that is causing you some kind of illusion, and maybe a love situation is going through its ups and downs and limits. So please don't doubt this love, or please don't doubt your partner, don't judge them. Open your eyes and see clearly what this person wants from you. So the King of Wands energy is coming in. So what you have set out to do will happen. You will have this independent energy. You could be nervous about something, but that is going to wane away. And with the King of Wands energy, you will feel much more in control and leader-like very soon. With the Empress energy, internally, Leo, you are in a good place. You could be having love, you could be having a good living and good fortune in this time period. Also, growth is coming. You could be having a good relationship which you should nurture. Queen of Cups is an external energy, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy, who could be affecting you. This could be a motherly energy, this could be a person who loves you. There is also a King of Pentacles around you, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy, or your stability in relationships or stability in your profession is a bit disturbed. With the Five of Pentacles, you could be feeling that you are not getting enough. So also some of you have gone through some setback in your life. So angels are asking you to have Four of Swords. So after Three of Swords, Four of Swords means that you take time out. There could be a break or a small break between partners, or small break or a vacation in your work situation. So take that break and think about your near future with clear mind in this time period. And outcome energy is very good. It's magician energy. So it is saying that you will finally manifest what you are dreaming or what you are thinking about. So execution of dreams can take place in the near future, and this is a very good energy, sharp mind, sharp focus, and energy of execution. Whatever you have planned will happen. So this is the energy, which is the last card. This is your future. So Leo, I think you are going to do well. Whatever is troubling you is a chronic thing in your life, that is the devil. So a temptation, a toxic energy, a codependent situation, or an addiction of some sort, you have to in this time period remove that nervousness, that limit on your mind, and take a leap forward with the King of Wands energy, taking control of your life and being more independent and more adventurous and open, and move forward. So you have to make the plan, set out your plan, and you will be successful. So high honor and success can come to you with high fortune, good fortune. It is spelled out in the near future. It can come to you. Main female energy is coming here. It could be you or someone else you are dealing with. Occupation card fell like this. Maybe some of you are taking a break from your work, or some of you are finding a difficulty in your job. There could be a little bit of sadness with the despair card. So let's read out the romance angels. Let go of control issues. It is saying let go of control issues, allow the situation to unfold naturally. So maybe you are trying to control a situation that is governed by the universe. It will happen for you. Do not feel as if it is not going to happen. It will happen. So allow this situation to unfold naturally. This is the time to getting to know each other. As you reveal your innermost selves to each other, your bond will deepen. Chemistry card is telling me definitely with a lover there is chemistry. There is a strong magnetic attraction here. So some of you could be starting on a new love, and you are expecting something. So what is happening is, I'll explain it to you. There are energies of the past. Maybe for some of you, a difficult period has you have already passed, and now you are coming into a situation which is much more hopeful. But there are controlling issues around you. Either other people are controlling you, or you yourself want to control something. But independence is what is predicted in the near future. You have everything that you want with the Empress card and the Magician in your outcome. It is telling me that you will be able to manifest what you are looking for. So think about the things that you need and want. So Leo, this was your reading. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. Please do write to me in the comment box, and if you want a personal reading, you can contact me for that through the email ID in the description box. So like, share and subscribe, and enjoy. Bye bye.